Hello everybody, welcome back to Answers to Travis. This time, I will be answering a question from TMX Brick Notes. And TMX Brick Notes asks, if you could design one Lego set to be sold, what would you build? Well, I can't quite tell you what I would design. I really liked the City Race Car set, 60053. I thought they could have done more with that. So, let me stop the camera and build what I would design and show it to you guys. Something about like this with, you know, a flag holder stand. I don't know, whatever it's called. Where the wave the green flag or the checkered flag or yellow flag or black flag or flag. And then the cars is a custom-made car. And, you know, just two cars in a set. That would be really cool. And I just thought they could have gone farther with that line of cars like Bricks for Chris and A-Fall Man have done, building their own custom cars. So, some sort of double car set like this, similar to this. And, you know, there's really no limit with race cars. You can't really stop anywhere. You can just keep building them. So, that's what I would design if I could design one Lego set to be sold. So, let me slide myself in here. Okay. So, let's get a focus on me. Me. Yes, thank you. Okay, so, what would you guys design if you could design a Lego set to be sold? And don't forget to ask a Lego question and answer that question in the comments. And please like this video if you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.